Hello friends, right now we will make if else if. In our last video we are make if else, now if else if. So in ladder diagram you can understand, suppose to our input value in ladder diagram is 1 is equal to, then move the data 10 to our output value. If our input value is 2, then is equal to 2, then our data value is 20, move to output. If else number 3 you will see as same, if is equal to 3 our input value, the 30 data which is we are right, it will be moved to our output data. Else if the others upon all conditions is not there, then if less than 1 means 0, the data move 0, move to our output value. And if greater than 3 means 4, then also it will be moved to 0. So we will start our video in SCL. You know how to create already. Insert SCL network. Okay, backslash if else. If program and right now, okay. First, I want to bring my command here. If okay, what's our condition number 1? We'll close this one to easily understand. Okay. Our input value is equal to 1. Okay, where is my input value in SCL? In my SCL value is equal to 1. Then what happened? Then I say 10 move to my output, SCL output. Okay. I took my SCL output here. What's move here? 10. Okay. Else if semicolon here. Okay. Else if my first command is if is complete, then else if. Okay. 2. And 20 data I want to remove. So is easy way to copy this one here, enter and paste. So my value, second value was 2, and I want to be move the data 20. It's good. Then again I'll save. Okay, now 2 is complete. This one network net number 3 is 330 and output. Okay, we are already copied this one, but again I will make copy, enter, copy here. Now my value will be 3 and move the data to 30. Now our third network is complete. But our fourth network in ladder, okay, here it is if less than 1 or greater than 3, then data move 0, else means upon all conditions is not available, then else what it will do, our output SCL output SCL output value 0 and semicolon, because you see here the red mark, this means there is some incomplete. Okay, now save and also I will open all network because right now where I will go to my main. Already I blocked this one, is configured here. So go to online. My simulation already is open, so I will transfer this one to simulation because we are make this SCL program. Reinitialize. Okay, right now again open here and also go to online our block. First we'll check in our ladder. Now the value is zero, so our else condition, this condition is active. You will see here this condition is active and our data zero is transferred. Now I'll make in one. Okay, when I transfer to one, you will see our 10 is move. Okay, 2 is 20 is enable, our 20 data is move. If 3, okay, 30 will move. If 4 means greater than 3, if greater than 3, else command will be active and our data will become 0. Okay, now same we will go to our SCL program. I will write 1, my data is 1. Okay, move is 10, you will see the value 10. Now I'll write 2, my value will become 20. See this one, if 20 is okay, number 3 I write here is 3. When is 3, 30 will move. You see the 30 SCL input value is 3 and 30 our data move. Okay, now I'll make 4 0 because this upon any condition is not there, then it will move to 0. Okay, I will transfer to again in 0. So right now you will see our data will go to 0. So again here 1, ladder is 20, is SCL I will write 1 is sorry 10 and also is 10 because you will see here in simulation our value, if SCL input value is 1, then our output move data is 10. If I will be 2, okay, it's 20, 2 is 20, 3, I move already 30, you will see here. Okay, right now it's 4, sorry, 4 or above than 4. Any other amount above than 4 means 20, it's 0 because we are not already, we are not enter this value here, so it will consider as a 0. Thanks for watching my video.